Parce que c'est justement à ce moment-là. Please.
Our house, we say it's a house of culture, of sciences, of into an economic crisis and financial crisis and. So what do you think?
I believe that the potential for all of humankind is so much more positive. We live in times of change and opportunity, opportunity to advance the real development of humanity. And again, and not only as President of Ireland, but when I look at cultural expressions at any part of the world, I see the joy and the expression and the ability to transcend difficulties and the ability to put the wound and the grief out there as part of one's expression. That is being human. That is the power of culture. And that is the importance of an organization such as UNESCO.